set to gallop, ready to run. Racing at the 2,000 metres. Pretty good line too. Incentivized was one of the better ones out with Mount Popper and also Sir Dragonet the outside. Very Elegant would be fourth early as they sort out their positions. Persan the fence from Young Verda, Chapada, Johnny Get Angry and Explosive Jack at the end of the field. 1,600 metres out. Mount Popper the outside of Incentivized. Sir Dragonet is posted for the time being. Very Elegant's happy to keep him there. Persan fifth the inner and then came Young Verda. Two lengths, Johnny Get Angry, Chapada, Explosive Jack at the end. Incentivize held the lead at the 1,300 metres with Mount Popper its outer. A length and a quarter, Sir Dragonet, who travels around Very Elegant, and Persan fifth the inside. So the Cox Plate winner's doing it the hard way at Chiquita Lodge at the 1,200 metres. Mount Popper got a neck in front of Incentivize, who's going to keep Mount Popper working. Sir Dragonet a length away, third outside of Very Elegant and Persan. Two lengths to Young Verda, Johnny Get Angry, Chapada, and Explosive Jack last at the 1,000 metres. Mount Popper kept them running on the outside of Incentivize, and Sir Dragonet is right there, the outside, almost a line of three approaching the 800 metres. Very Elegant would be enjoying that, about a length and a half away, fourth outside of Persan. Then Young Verta, two lengths, Johnny Get Angry, Chapada, Explosive Jack is last of the nine. Coming up towards the turn at the 650, it's Mount Popper, Incentivize the fence, and Sir Dragonet three deep. Very Elegant about to peel four deep, and then came Persan, a gap to Young Verda, Chapada, Explosive Jack, and Johnny Get Angry. Races on now. 400 to go. Incentivize kicks on the inside under the whip, and Sir Dragonet together. Very Elegant joining in, and Young Verda is almost making a line of four. Incentivize kicks at the 250 from Young Verda. Very Elegant has to find. Chapada runs on. Incentivize finds, though, at the 100 metres. Three quarters, Young Verda. Incentivize getting tired. Young Verda coming at it, but Incentivize is finding, and Incentivize has won. A new Group 1 star has won it from Young Verta, Chapada. Photo fourth, Very Elegant or Explosive Jack from Sir Dragonet, Persan, a gap-bound popper. Johnny Get Angry was last.
Superb call from Matt Hill. Superb Turnbull Stakes edition, and Incentivize is rolling and rumbling towards the Caulfield Cup. It's been seven of the last nine Turnbull winners have then run top three in either a Caulfield Cup, a Cox Plate or a Melbourne Cup. And you add to the fact that six of the last Australian and New Zealand trained Caulfield Cup winners have had their last run in the Turnbull. Brett Prebble goes back-to-back on Incentivize, and all the metrics, all the measures, all the history points towards him and the Group 1 feature, the Carlton Draft Caulfield Cup, in a fortnight's time. What a superb effort for Young Verda. He was there to win today, and he's performed superbly second up, and he has got the cups at his feet as well. Chapada, well, he's just such a hardy stayer for Mike Moroney. He runs a super race in a third as well. Very Elegant in fourth, had the back of Sir Dragonet in the run, couldn't produce when the gauntlet was thrown down by Brett Prebble and Incentivize. He wins the Turnbull.
Serious horse, Incentivize. It was a race, I think, that was run to perhaps suit some of those horses like Young Verda, Chapada, swooping down the middle of the track, but he was too good anyway. Kicks away and holds them off, and Brent Zarafa, I think we might see him continue to progress as he heads towards the Caulfield Cup.